Turn the gospel up a little louder. Yeah, that's it.